contrary to the pretrial and trial phases, which oftentimes require personal appearances by the attorney before the trial court, the appellate phase is different. Rarely, if ever, is there a personal appearance required by the appellate lawyer. And so while a client may be concerned with hiring an out-of-state trial lawyer because additional expenses will be incurred for travel, hiring an out-of-state appellate lawyer would not impose any additional expense.